Hey guys, welcome to the Stream Space, or welcome back if you've been here before. We are playing some more Final Fantasy VII, getting that out of our system for the week. We are going to be playing some more Pokemon Scarlet later today, and I hope you got to check out our episode of Gaming Pickups. It's got some special announcements in it for you guys, and we're excited to share some of the new stuff. So, without further ado, let's hit the 7. And we're going to press continue right about now. Let's load from slot 1, where we've kept our normal save. We're at Aerie's house. I think this is right after... this is right before you leave for the Shinra building, before you've decided to go after her. So we're going to take 2 seconds and fill in this YouTube thing, because we want you to be able to watch... our gaming pickup videos. This is episode 3. Our next episode is actually a special one because it's the convention edition from April. Now, we've been a little bit behind on posting some of our stuff, so we're going to be working on getting onto a more regular schedule. And since this is now kind of like my job, kind of, we got to work a little harder. So. Now at the bottom of every link of every now of our videos, you are going to be able to find a special little thing so that you guys, if I didn't close it, do a notes list. Where's my notes list? Oh, it's because I'm dumb and put it over here. I'm an idiot. Anyways, we're now going to be including some information that you guys can utilize to either leave tips, join Discord, or you can get some info for the partnership we're now part of with Dubby. And you can actually help us make a couple bucks if you buy some, because if you use our code, we get a couple dollars, depending on how big the order is. I'm just gonna get all our tags in here. Wonderful. Okay, that's ready to go. And so are we. So where did we leave off? We had, how's our charger on our controller? Full. Very nice. Okay, we're gonna be playing, oh wow, look how close to limit level he is. He's gonna level up his limit break pretty quick here. Let's make our way. We are going after her because she saved Marlene and she didn't have to. She went out of the way to make sure Marlene was safe, and so we're gonna go put Shinra in their place. Try to, anyways. It goes horribly wrong, as we may all know the story at this point. So let's get some fighting in, because if we can use our limit break for Barret one more time, we'll get an upgrade to it. Do it. Part of you're gonna see in our new video, we have actually, now we will be adding GameCube to the roster, maybe Game NX, maybe Xbox 360. You're a special Materia! You got sense! Materia. Common sense. Not so common. Okay, and... Cool. Okay, we got what we need. This place has been sufficiently wrecked. No longer go that way, but I know which way we can go. We also need a battery. So, I'm impressed that I haven't ran into any creatures on the way here. Like, that's actually quite impressive to me. I don't want to. Okay, let's go to the batteries to go see if we can buy the batteries, because like we're gonna need them. Can't get up past a certain point without them. Tells you I've played this a bit, because I've played these intros a little bit too many times, if I'm being perfectly honest. I can't buy any of the equipment. I'm tempted to go back and grind a little so I can like get equipment. Do I have anything I can sell? Maybe? I can sell her guard stick. It's not gonna give us much. Oh, Titan Bangle. Who's the Titan Bangle for? No, it's for Aerith when we catch up with her. They don't have any accessories. Let's see. I don't know how many he makes us buy. Okay, we're still a little short, so we're gonna go grind a little. That's okay, because it means that we're not gonna be underleveled for the area up ahead, so I'm gonna just go do this. I'm hoping we get the part 2 remake, remake part 2 this year. It would be nice if we got that. We'll stream that one, because we're kind of streaming the entire series for FF7. One of our next retro streams will probably be Dirge of Cerberus. Okay, let's fight. Come on, give us something to fight. Come on, critters. Where? Oh, there we go. I was like, where are the critters? Why are there no critters? Oh, demon house. Okay, he's got his limit break, so we should be able to get mind shot. Not that it really... It's good for MP killing. It's basically what it does. Knocks MP out. Okay, cool. Big Shot was the one that knocked it out, so that should mean and we should get a... No? Was I mistaken? Limit level, maybe it was just to use the limit level, but anyways, point being is we got some experience, so we just gotta keep working at it. How much gil do we have? We have 400. I don't remember, I think it was 100 per battery, and I don't remember how many we have to get, so we're just gonna keep working through here. Should be some pretty reasonable, like, easy enough fights. And then we'll start making our way up. We are taking a bit more of our time to do things like this. I got a copyright thing on my last part for this. Pay attention, because these guys can attack whether I attack back or not. As our previous videos have indicated, we are partnered with Debbie now, and so we are drinking their stuff almost exclusively, I'd have to say. If you're up. Fuck out of here. Keep going. We're just gonna be going back and forth a little bit, doing a couple of small fights. earning some money and doing a little bit of leveling. Oh no! I hate when they're like this. It makes it a little bit challenging to actually like... Okay, so he's got cross slash now, so I'll have to keep that up because I want blade beam. No, don't attack Tifa! Oh, you dummy. Okay, at least the critical attacks are going towards the actual enemies. He's gonna shoot her now, though. There. You can kind of fix who they attack. If you run into one where they're behind you, you can actually press the run buttons, L1 and R1, and it'll like make your characters face them properly again. Now, I don't know if this does anything towards the stats of things. I think it actually might. But it does make it so your characters are at least facing the right direction. Okay, so we'll keep it going. More fights. Like, it's gonna be a little bit of back and forth. It's gonna be a little boring for a minute here while we get our fights underway. Oh, there's another... We're gonna throw a cure all. Just so we can... Rude. After we have about 600 gil, we'll go back and see if that will happen. I mean, it would also be able to nice to, like, buy some equipment. So we'll buy the... I want to see if these, if all the equipment there is the better version of all their stuff. I mean, Cloud, you don't see anything until you get the Rune Blade. You don't get a new one for him until then, I think. Mithril Saber and Rune Blade, two of the first weapons you see for him. I would say he has the least amount of upgradable weapons. Man, come on, this is lame. Okay, we're making good money though, so let's go back for just a second and see what kind of equipment we can get access to. I want to go up prepared because this is something I never did in my previous playthroughs, is going prepared. So I was always like really behind on equipment, or I was underleveled, or like, I remember my first attempt at playing this, I had such a hard time with Jenova the first time you fight them. Like, such a hard time. Like, the friggin' creature killed me so many times because of poison and underleveling, and I was attacking the wrong things. So, like, I don't want to go through that again. Okay, so let's see if we can get the batteries. Did that take from us? Oh, that's not too bad. Okay, that's the same. He already has that. We'll get her that, and she already has the mithril rod, so we don't need to get her that. He has that already, and we've got a titan bangle waiting for her when she actually gets here. Now, the mithril armlets are great, but the thing about them is they don't actually give you additional health, which is kind of what I'm focused on. Sure, I can increase my defense and I'll take less damage, but the more health you have, it's just a longevity thing for me. I personally prefer it for the longevity of the fight. We're going to change her to Metal Knuckle, which should... Okay, we're going to get an extra materia for her. If I could buy another all, that would be kind of cool, but I'm also not really counting on it. I'll use the first all to replicate and create another one. You know, because when you split it off, after you max it out, you can get another one out of it and then do it again. Restore. I don't know who has the other one, but I think having a... Why do I only have four? Oh, fuck you. Okay, let's sell some of these. This iron bangle is not needed anymore. Neither is this. Oh, we're almost there. Okay, we're gonna go do one more fight, maybe two, and we're gonna come back for an extra restore. And that's because I would like it to be equipable to each character. So if one goes down or we're separated or whatever, there's always a healer in the team. I always want a restore materia for each character. Okay, we're almost... Like, after we get that extra restore, we're gonna make our way up. Because, I mean, you can only have three in a party anyways, so eventually I'll have it so I don't have to mess with their materia even though they've left the party. God, I wish summonings appeared earlier in the game. Rama, and Ifrit, and Shiva. Steel, sense. Anything? What did I expect to steal from a sentient house? I didn't like how they made this like some long-winded boss, by the way, in the newer one. I thought that was kind of dumb. We're drinking the dub sludge, so green apple is essentially what that is. Music still slaps to this day. If you want to check out something cool, Artificial Fear is a YouTuber, and he metalizes popular video game music. So like, he did the battle theme for this and the boss battle theme, as well as some of the other songs. But he basically does a lot of really cool music. We're gonna do two or three more fights just so we can earn some extra gold. I almost said gold. What is this? Golden Sun? We may play Golden Sun as another game in the future too, because I really like that series. It was one of my favorite like Game Boy Advanced RPGs. That's what I was hoping the Harry Potter for the Game Boy Advance was gonna be. It turned out to be some really irritating platformer. Nothing compared to its PS1 counterpart, which was a fantastic game, I might add. Blade Beam will be nice because it also allows for multi-targeting, so when you hit one creature, there's other ones that will go out for you. He's also one of my favorite Smash Bros. Characters, all things considered. I want a little bit more money down so that we can actually like go and buy like potions and stuff and Phoenix Down, because I noticed that I've had like a very small amount of Phoenix Down available to me, and it makes like strategizing very difficult because it's like, well, what if this character goes down now? I'm screwed. Eventually, you will get life. When you get the life materia, it's not that bad. Come on! What's up here? Oh, nothing. I can't go up there. I probably could go up there. Give him hell. I do forget that sometimes, like, when you're gonna learn abilities, you will learn them in the match. Like, whatever fight you're in, you'll actually learn them as soon as you fulfilled that requirement. Okay, so we're at 1300. I want to get to probably about 2k, and then we'll go and buy heals and also healing items. Probably 25. We'll go to 25. Our gill at 1500. So let's build up 1,000 more and then we'll go do stuff. What is our Phoenix down stock at right now? We have 7. So let's, I want to get 3 and then spend the rest on cure and then potions. Like in Pokemon, as you may have seen, I'm a walking Pokemon center. Typically, I can keep my creatures alive for a lot longer than a lot of other players. Like, I don't. We don't leave anything to chance. I mean, I know, like, as soon as we hit the tower, I mean, we get 2 characters right off the bat. We get Red 13 and we get Ares back. So, it would be kind of nice to outfit them or have something to put in those characters, like, the moment we get there. So maybe even... I just want to go into the... I guess I want to go into that part of the game a little more prepared than I normally do. Man, we're going up fast. I may push the goal to 3 just to make sure, because, you know, I don't want to be shortchanged when I get there and then have to come back out anyways. But it's ultimately, we get to do a little bit of grinding, a little bit of money gathering. We're doing a little bit of equipment prep. If he survives, which he probably won't. Yeah, I didn't think he would. I called it. Totally called it. It's not doing much for the leveling. These fights are too easy. We'll be right back. I'm glad the goal is money, because, I mean, like, we're getting a fair bit of that from these. We'll probably level up at least once for everybody. Yeah, we'll probably be able to reach our goal and level up at least once. To get the timing down on that. Hopefully we can unlock the next part of it. Jesus, that was fast. Put him in his place. Somersault, cool, so she has the next part of that. I had a feeling we'd get to her next, the next component to beat Rush. And then we'll pop over. We're gonna use the inn to get our MP and everything back, and then we're gonna go buy some Phoenix Down potions and new materia for restore. I feel like that was a waste. Forgot that I'd used it with Cloud. Experience, and Tifa will level up too. She'll be able to kind of like join with the big boys. And I think we'll pretty much be at our money goal right as we get to do that. Okay, come on. Come on. Do math. Going. I just did. Hey y'all, please stay here. I just did that. Okay, we're here first. Just got here. Does it? There. Now she has an extra attack, too. All right, cool. Let's get the show on the road. Go up. We got our batteries. We're all healed up. Let's quickly save because shit happens. Talk to Ares' mom? I think I have to talk to her first. I think that's as far as I got, as I got to getting there. I didn't actually talk to her, though. So we'll go do that right now. Damn! 300 damage on its own. Not bad. I think the music was a little too nonchalant for what I was supposed to be doing. So we hadn't talked to her yet. Becky and Wedge. And Jesse and Wedge. Sorry, Jesse and Biggs. No Wedge Yeah, so she was like super intuitive early on.
Thank you.
So now the component that lets us actually climb the wall will be there. It's not there unless you do this first. Which I think is dumb, but at the same time, it's kind of an important thing to say, like, why is this kid so important to them? And if you've never played the game before, it does explain that for you. So we've saved, we did some grinding, earned some money, unlocked some abilities. Let's hit the wall. Now we are going to use the inn on the way past just one more time to be safe, just so we're as healed up as we can be.
Thank you.
go. This is the part I was talking about. I fucking hate this part. Because you have to time it just right. When I first played this. So I was like, I don't know how the fuck I got past this part, but... I just wish I didn't do the explanation every single time, because we get it. Fuck, this is annoying. Ugh! I don't know who the fuck thought this one up, but like, oh, fuck, I hate parts like this. I think it's the sound. I think I have to wait for the sound. My server's rebooting. Not sure why it's doing that. Thank you! to wait for the sound to end. That's like kind of what I found was the key there. I remember having to do that twice before, but I could be wrong. I always like to go the stair method. I don't like to go straight in. So I'm gonna do that shit show again. Also, like a few free items as you go up, so that's kind of cool. Like, it's a little repetitive. Gets you a huge chunk of the way up without making a bunch of noise. It's not a real thing. That's not how that works. It takes less time because gravity works with you, not against you. Going upstairs is that's why going up is significantly harder than going down. You work against gravity to move your feet. Yeah, we're like 30 or 40 levels up at this point, roughly. From the 90s, I forgot about that part. That was funny. Oh boy, that was really good. That was so dumb. I think we're gonna be pretty quick here.
Yeah, there we go.
Well, I didn't waste any time.
Thank you.
Oh wait, I think that's where I am. Just pop around to make sure I'm missing anything. Good gill out of that too, like that's good money. A really long one story. Fuck, I hate this part. Almost fucking got through it. Every fucking time, man. hopefully this is like the only. I think I have to restart, but now that set of guards will be gone. Fucking irritating. Honestly, sometimes like it'd be nice to get through that part undone, but it's almost faster to just go fucking through it and fucking kill them all. I think I get one more. No, I think that they'll be gone after this. Be nice if they were, I'm not gonna lie. Fuck off. God fucking damn it. I hate this part. Like, infiltrating the Shinra building for me is the most irritating part of this game. Thank you. Honestly, like, free experience and guild at the same time is still fucking irritating. Luckily, this is like a safe zone, so there's not a whole bunch of extra fighting. What? Thank you. Okay, this place is, like, still locked down, so... I'm missing something here. Oh, right. You gotta say nothing, and then he just gives you access because he's an idiot. I've never done this before. This is interesting. I've actually, like I said, I've never done this part before. Get a couple extra items out of it, which is kind of nice. Thank you. It's like a whole trick system. You gotta...
We did it. We got all the item coupons.
That'd be kind of cool. I don't see anywhere else we can get them from, so that worked out. I'm trying to find out where to give these tokens. Four slot. What the hell is that? Probably let you put all your materia on one item. That was cool. I didn't realize I had to exchange it here, though, but I mean, at least that's done. Getting all of them handy. Nice little piece of detail that whenever you add a new part, when you leave this room, that part is still shown as replaced, which I like that. And then lastly, we get the card that lets us go up one more level. Keycard 66. Thank you. Sometimes the jank-ass classic controls do drive me up the fucking wall. Straight. I always thought because, like, it was just because they smelled us, but it turns out it really has to do with the fact that this has been a problem in their building for a while.
Thank you.
What the hell?
That was weird. Talk to a guy, get attacked by a... whatever that was. Where I, when I was first playing this for the first time, like as a kid, this part drove me fucking nuts because I could not figure out how to fight this monster. That's good. We're gonna use the other flavor for this one. What do you think Barret's gonna try and do? Can't you do anything? Yeah, I can shoot it. Probably shouldn't do that. Okay, I'm gonna do it anyways. Oh, there he goes. Doing it anyways. Fucking kids these days. Problem is not giving any time to actually like manipulate his whatever. Anyways. Oh, he has all. Interesting. I don't remember him ever having all. Something I always made a mistake as a kid is I always went after the bugs. You don't go after the bugs, you go after the big guy. Honestly, he only has 1,000 HP. He's really not that hard to kill. It's the fact that he can hit you with poison and other ailments, and those things get in the way. I got that damn materia.
Yeah, I haven't had any of it. I haven't taken any yet.
There's lots left.
Three potions. and learn.
Secretary, we're gonna be imprisoned. How can we talk to your secretary? Oh, that's the joke. We can't. Hello? Shush! Shh! What are you doing? Oh, I'm about to get upset.
Stairs, please. Thank you! You know who's coming down, and you bark anyways. You're annoying, but I love you. Yeah. Hey, buddy. You can't see him. There's a dog here. Come see. Yeah, come see. Hi. Yeah, all the weird monsters come out for this part. Man, that attack is super fucking annoying, because it takes a long time to do it, and they just keep doing it. Luckily, these things don't have a lot of health. Whatever it's supposed to be doing, it's not doing it. There we go. Poison and damage. That one made more sense. Yeah, I'm not fighting every little thing that comes at me. I remember. I gave him the amulet that makes him immune to that. Thank you. Jesus, that was an annoying fight. A lot of status ailments that these particular creatures will throw at you. Deal with these particular creatures because they all do very nasty stuff. Cool, close. I think Cloud recognizes Masamune. Start a fight with Rufus while everybody runs away. It's kind of like the big action before you leave Midgar for the last time. time, bitch. I think we fight more normal creatures at this point. Mechanicals and stuff. No, all the weird ones are still out. Bio's gonna do anything because it's a robot. Worth a try. Again, won't do anything. I
finishes him. Yeah, nice! Good one, Red 13. That's fucking annoying. So we're kind of in like what I would call a kind of bit of a boss rush. So like we got that first one, we got the one we just killed, we got Rufus, and then we got the highway. So like it's gonna be good. Okay, they didn't mess with my materia, at least.
what I'm understanding here, he is magic, and you're limit break because you can use cross slash to paralyze him. He barely did anything. That's all for today. What did you do? Fuck. Level up. Cool. Accessories. This part in Remake was really fucking annoying. Actually, I always like this part. Boss man. Alright, big guy, let's fucking go. Sure, we'll make quick work of this guy. Gonna be it too. This is gonna be it for the stream. Get past all the talking after this, and then we're gonna save, and that's gonna be it until next week. Sit here and chat with everybody. cool thing about the free map, when you're out in the main world, you can save it any time. And that is what we will do. Alright guys, it's going to have to be the end of the stream. Thank you for checking it out. I hope you enjoyed this one. Kind of did a little bit of a longer one to kind of make up for some of the ones we've been missing. But, thank you for checking it out. I'm Pydera. You can find me over on YouTube, PyderaSpace74, or over on Twitch, Pydera_74. And don't forget to check the link, the links in the description of the video. They have our dubby code, they have our donation code, and the Discord if you want to join up and come and chat and hang out. So check it out, guys. We got a private one. And we'll see you guys next time. Thanks for checking it out. Like, follow, subscribe, put all those in the right places, and I'll see you guys next time. You're out.